did you start running for president?
Did you say what's your name again?
Natalia.
Natalia, that's a pretty name. How old are you, Natalia?
7.
You're 7? I've got a 7-year-old. Her name is Natasha. But she's pretty just like you and smart. Why did Eric start running for president? I got hit in the head with a rock.
Thank you.
let me just say something to all my conspiracy-oriented friends on the right who think I'm planning to unleash some secret agenda. You're absolutely right. So allow me to close with a quick preview of the secret agenda you can expect in a second Obama administration. In my first term, we repealed the policy known as Don't Ask, Don't Tell. In my second term, we will replace it with a policy known as It's Raining Men.